System Space, yes, one. We just had transition to high rate mode, and we are in the atmosphere.
Radio signal still holding. 30 seconds.
Spacecraft has just crossed 10 degrees north latitude, altitude 1,000 miles.
Copy, thank you.
Okay, we call loss of signal at 115546.
Just heard the signal from the spacecraft is gone, and within the next 45 seconds, so will be the spacecraft. I hope you're all as deeply proud of this amazing accomplishment. Congratulations to you all. This has been an incredible mission, an incredible spacecraft, and you're all an incredible team. I'm going to call this the end of mission. Project manager, off the net.
We're here to discuss a magnificent mission that had an amazing end. There it is. This is CASSINI. Next picture. This is also CASSINI. Yes.
When I look back over the CASSINI mission, I see a mission that was running a 13-year marathon of scientific discovery. And this last orbit was just the last lap. And so we stood in celebration of successfully completing the race. And this is a view in the infrared at 5 microns. You can see the heat energy coming out of Saturn. And this is the place where CASSINI took its final plunge.
Not an end, but really a beginning. And the discoveries that CASSINI has made over the past 13 years in orbit have rewritten the textbooks of Saturn, have discovered worlds that could be habitable, and have guaranteed that we will return to that ringed world.